Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is Isampuela Umbucha. It is the final day of the first Patkai Trophy 2023 and Inter-Institute Championship. Over the past 2 days, we have observed great determination and enthusiasm among the players as well as the spectators from different colleges and universities. We shall observe the same today also. The games to be played are football semi-final and finals, volleyball for men and women semi-final and final, and basketball men and women finals. So without much further ado, let's get straight into it.
The match that you played today, and what would you like to say about your opponents and your teammates?
Today, the match was well dominated by our team, Patkai. To be honest, the results it ended somewhat unfairly for my teammates. However, my opponent they played really well, and then I should say that they wanted the win more than us. So it was a well-deserved win for them, so I congratulated all of them.
First of all, a big congratulations to you for making your way to the finals. What would you like to say about your opponents and how do you feel?
First of all, Patkai College was one of the favorites to win this trophy, to be honest. And then, to be really honest, physically as well, we were not that as fit as them. So it was a really tough match for us, but also winning over them was means a lot to us. Really, most of us had it, you know. That's like winning the finals for us. I should say they tried really hard as well, but then I guess it was not that they hard enough yet.
Second semi-final.
Thank you so much, and once again, a very big
congratulations. Thank you so much.
It's the first penalty kick for Santos Pusin Palau. And it's a score! For the Santos and Matthew Sultan. First kick for Patrick Palau. And what the win? Sergio, not left in at all today.
Hello, champions!
Right now, the basketball women's final is being played between Patkai Christian College and Texas College. Let's see what the spectators have to say about this match.
Which team are you supporting?
I'm supporting Patkai team.
Which team are you supporting?
Of course, Texas, because we are from Texas.
Which team are you supporting?
Patkai.
Okay.
I'm new here in Patkai. People are so friendly and of course it's very hospitable. They're so warm and the view are also so beautiful. As well as we are so glad to be a part of this tournament.
Thank you very much.
What was the most challenging task assigned to you as a volunteer?
No, nothing was as challenging because it's a good pride to serve for other people also, but you know the most challenging part would be getting up early, you know, we had to wake up for 5 to 5:30 a.m. So I think that would be the most challenging because we don't usually wake up early for that, but we had to because it's a very big program for us also, so I think that will be the most challenging.
Thank you very much. How has the vibe been over the past 3 days?
Over the past 2 days, we enjoyed a lot and there's more to come as we will also be playing finals. We are having a very enjoyable time here. We are doing a lot of fun and also making memories also. Yeah, and the environment is quite good. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much. When was your channel started?
It was on September 8th, and of course we are 90.8 Hill 7, the first ever community radio station, and we are based in Dimapur. So talking about community, we bring these segments for the community, like anything which makes the community aware, educate or entertain. With, of course, with music and other segments, we are different because we do for this community. And of course, Vilivi could add some more about this.
Well, having said that, it's a community radio. We believe that everyone who belongs to a community, and that is all of us, we have a voice and something to share and something to let the common public know about it. So we have created this platform that anybody and anyone come and tell their stories, and we broadcast it in our channel. And so we've just started and taking small steps into, you know, bringing awareness and bringing information and even collaborating with different departments and schools and institutes to bring more awareness and trying and really working hard to revive the listening culture, the radio culture. And so, yeah.
And we believe that mass communication, I believe like more students will come up because of course for being an RJ, it's better to be having a mass communication. We don't have, but we believe like more students from mass communication will come up with just like you, just a media field from in the radio platform as well. Thank you.
So far, how many colleges have you visited and collaborated?
So we do this thing called Hills Campus, and so this is our second college. We've done one last year. It was very successful, and we got really good feedbacks from students and, you know, our viewers and listeners as well. And so we were really encouraged, and we're here for the second edition at Patkai College, and we've really enjoyed our interaction and our day here.
Yes, definitely. It was a great pleasure for us having here and meeting with all the students from different colleges, and we thank the Patkai College for having us and for giving us this opportunity to interact with such lovely audience. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And we are very glad to have you all here.
Thank you.
I stand here and I look upon the institutions of Patkai Christian College with a different identity from other institutions. The Patkai Christian College, I would put in this way, it is an institution for celebration now. It is an institution with a lot of success story. You know, it is rather a legacy about achievement of so many men and women in our society. Most importantly, even in the Christian value, and it taught as well. So my friend, be a prompt to be a part of this Patkai Christian College, and let us all be a torch bearer for our society today and tomorrow as well. We will begin with the women's team event, women's volleyball competition. The runner-up for the women's volleyball event is Tetso College. As you come up to the stage, as you come forward to pick your prize, I request you all to kindly stand on the dais and join the chief guest. The winner of the women's volleyball event is Dimapur Government College. The volleyball men's competition, the runner-up is St. Joseph University. The volleyball men's champion is Dimapur Government College. Sponsored by Mr. Wikupe Lotsu of Innovations. We will now move on to the individual awards in volleyball. The best women's player is Nesanwi Namdu, Dimapur Government College. Cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Dr. Mualamba Jameer and Dr. E. Jameer. The best player, men, goes to Rishi Tanjan Longkamer of Dimapur Government College. He receives a cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Dr. Mualamba Jameer and Dr. E. Jameer. We will now move on to the next event, that is the basketball. I will announce the results in reverse order. The women's basketball event, the runners-up team is Patkai Christian College. The runners-up trophy carries a cash prize of 5,000 rupees
donated by Miss Asangla Insong of Diruna S. The winner in the women's basketball event is Tetsuo College. The winning team receives a cash prize of 8,000 rupees donated by Mascot Wolves Club in memory of late KK Paul Ripsak. In the men's event, the runners-up is Patkai Christian College. The runners-up trophy gets a cash prize of 6,000 rupees donated by Mr. Tejak Filie Ritsa, son of late KK Ritsa. The champion in men's basketball is St. Joseph University. The winner's trophy gets a cash prize of 10,000 rupees donated by Mr. and Mrs. Nilotpal J. Gogoi, Superintendent of State GST, Government of Assam. We will now move on to the individual prizes for the best player. In the women's event, the best player is Dongqing Sangla, Patkai Christian College. She receives a cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Mascot World Club in memory of late KK Paul Ratsa. And the best player in the men's category is Bibi Lule Sukre, St. Joseph University. He received the cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Mascot Wolves Club in memory of late KK Paul Ritsa. Before we move on to the awarding of the teams in a football event, we would like to first give away some individual awards. The first category is the Golden Ball, and the award goes to Matemo Kikon from Tetsuo College. He receives a cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Mr. Mang Yang Paul of Kurzer. The next category is the Golden Boot. For this, we have two winners. I shall announce the first one. The first recipient is of Dimapur Government College. He receives a cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Mr. Mangyang Paul of Persia. The second recipient is Enibe Topi of Patkai Christian College. He also received a cash prize of 1,000 rupees donated by Mr. Mangyang Paul of Togo. I will now ask our chief guest to kindly take his seat. Thank you so much, sir. For the next set of awards, I will request Mr. Purakam Au, Secretary Live Now Events, to please join me on the dais. The runners-up for men's football is Tetsuo College. runners-up trophy carries a cash prize of 15,000 rupees donated by Dr. Sao Takam and Mrs. Amongla. The winner of the football event is Takus Mission College. Winner receives a cash prize of 30,000 rupees donated by engineer Rukusai Rafo, executive engineer Nagaland University Lumami. The final award for this evening is the best disciplined team. We have overall looked at all of your performances, not just on the sporting field, but your discipline in all areas. And the winner is NIT Nagaland.
To our sponsors, without your support, without your sponsorship, these many young people who are gathered here, who are having all the fun, would not have been possible. So we're truly thankful to all of you for your sponsorship. I would like to mention the individuals here and the organizations and the team that they come from. Would like to appreciate Engineer Rukusai Rafon, Executive Engineer, Nagaland University, Lumami, for sponsoring Football Man Winner Prize, a sum of 30,000 rupees. We're truly grateful to him for his generous donation. Also, my appreciation goes to Ms. Esther Surong, PGT Patkai High Secondary School, for connecting him for this particular award. We're truly grateful to you, Ms. Esther. Kindly do convey our appreciation and gratitude to
with this, we have come to the end of the 3-day Inter-Institute Championship. I hope you all had a good day. For more updates, please do like, share, and subscribe. This is me, Isam Pulemunja, with cameraman Kosanyeka and Ong Chushu.